I still have two more sub-functions to get. I thought I felt the snow chill.
Aloy, it's Gotalo. If you're in need of provisions, I recommend stopping by Saltbite, a village north of the Grove. Their cooked meals give a soldier strength like nothing else. And who knows? Maybe they could use your help, too.
Maybe I'll check it out. Thanks. Shelter. Chance to rest. Check my gear.
probably save this too.
I should talk to their leader.
That girl was wound up tighter than a twisted spring. She didn't have to hit me.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
I forgot her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanakh territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. Girl's maladjusted.
Boulders at Tanakh.
Looks like we have company.
Why not
rest?
Closing in on the signal.
You might want to avoid going too deep into the desert, especially the southwest. One of our scouts ran into some nasty Tanakh down there, the kind that contain machines. He barely made it back alive.
Thanks for letting me know. Sounds like the rebels are as friendly as ever. I wonder what they're doing this far out in the desert.
Give me that.
You ride machines, right? Well, apparently you're not the only one around here.
Are you lost?
Spark to steel. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. Ha ha! The savior! My savior! Right in the nick of time. The name's Porguf Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Porguf's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel. A passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did. Got the rest of the crew spooked. They're refusing to press on with the Delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the Delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened, and I'll cut you in on the Delver's fee. What do you say?
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha-ha! My savior!
For the crew trapped here with you, not your Delve.
One and the same.
That it? Over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back, if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Steelflame.
That underpass
might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of...
Here we go, then.
From range!
Oh. Lighten down! Watch the flanks!
I guess we'll be soon enough. I can refill my pack with these later.
What's that, Windhawk?
It's not gonna do anything.
This whole thing? I wouldn't even know what is it.
I was right. There's something down there. I just need to find a way in. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. Like there's something behind me.
Oh, I was out of him. I was so close.
To
are drowning.
Maybe. Not to the embers. Morlun, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die. Alone. Because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand. But it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical Delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down. In that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Morlun. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Morlun, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.